we're going to go over making your own laundry detergent at home. Cup of washing soda, fels naptha bar, or you can use a zote. I know this is OxyClean, but it's full of borax. And you'll need water to mix it with once you get all the dry materials together and the fels naphtha, you will grate. Start with that. Now that we've got the entire fels naphtha bar grated in there, time to add our one scoop of borax. Washing soda. Then dump in my very hot tap water. There are perks to having your water heater turned up really high. Cheat a little bit. Fancy drill mixer here. Thank you. Set the nut free to heat. Good. Let's grab some more water. Alright, I almost forgot. If you live in a place like me that's got a bunch of hard water, you want your clothes to come out really soft, get yourself a little bit of Epsom salt. You don't need a whole lot. The entire batch, you want, half a cup. That's all gonna dissolve away. That should have gone in with the dry materials, but I forgot. And some more water. By the time we're all done, this thing's gonna have a full 5-gallon bucket. Time to get some more water. Alrighty. Dump that puppy in. Put some on the glue. Just think about this, if you spill a little, didn't really hurt getting soap anywhere. last one I'm putting in. Gonna do it as cold water. That way, you don't have to wait so long for it to set up and gel once we're done stirring it. And we might add one more after this. Yeah, we've got room for another. Alrighty. That. Now let's get to mixing. In case you haven't guessed, this really sucks mixing it all by hand. Set up for a little while, and it will gel up, and you just add it to little containers and dump a cap full into your laundry. It's got this nice happy fresh smell. Have fun!